Professor, who is she?
No more questions, girls.
Why didn't you tell us we had a sister?
Where did she come from?
And why is she locked in that thing?
All right. It all started 10 years ago. I was locked in a bitter rivalry with Professor Neutronium. She had just completed her work on creating the perfect little boy. He could fly and stuff. So I set out to create the perfect little girl who could fly further. But I accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction. Chemical dummy. Thus, the perfect little girl was born.
Wait a minute. You spilled Chemical X when you made us. You made the same mistake twice?
22 times, actually. I also had some difficulty with chemicals A through V.
You should really clean that up.